Question number 221. You create a Power BI dashboard that displays data from Dynamics 365 customer engagement. You need to share the Power BI dashboard with coworkers. What are three possible ways to achieve the goal? Option A, create a Power BI workspace and grant coworker permissions. Option B, publish the dashboard as an app to your coworkers. Option C, export the data into Dataverse for others to manipulate in Power BI. Option D, export the data to Microsoft Excel for coworkers to import and view in Power BI. Option E, embed reports in your company's internal web portal. The correct answers are Option A, create a Power BI workspace and grant coworkers permission. Option B, publish the dashboard as an app to your coworkers. Option E, embed reports in your company's internal web portal. Question number 222. You create a Power BI dashboard that displays common data model data. You need to share the Power BI dashboard with coworkers and allow the coworkers to collaborate. What are two possible ways to achieve the goal? Option A, create a Power BI workspace and grant coworkers permission. Option B, publish the dashboard as an app to your coworkers. Option C, export the data to Microsoft Excel. Make required changes and then re-import the data. Option D, create a Power Automate flow to export the data into a SQL Server database. The correct answers are Option A, create a Power BI workspace and grant coworkers permission. Option B, publish the dashboard as an app to your coworkers. Question number 223. You are creating visuals in Power BI. You create area charts, pie charts, and donut charts that use your company's data. You need to display the charts to others at the company. Which two objects can you add the chart to? Option A, Power BI service. Option B, Power BI reports. Option C, Power BI desktop. Option D, Power BI dashboard. The correct answers are Option B, Power BI reports. Option D, Power BI dashboard. Question number 224. User creates several Power BI dashboards for a company. User shares a dashboard with user 2 who works for another company. User reports that she is able to view the dashboard. User forwards the email containing the dashboard sharing link that she received to users. User reports that he receives an error message when he selects the link to view the dashboard. User can view a dashboard that he has created. You need to determine why user receives an error. What is the issue? Option A, user 3 is running an out-of-date version of Power BI and must upgrade to a newer version. Option B, user 2 is signed in to a dashboard and must sign out before user can sign in. Option C, forwarding the email does not share the dashboard with user 3. Option D, user 1 is signed in using the wrong organization account for Power BI. The correct answer is Option C. Forwarding the email does not share the dashboard with user 3. Question number 225. You are a district manager for a large retail organization. You train each store manager to use Power BI to track sales and daily sales targets. A store manager remembers learning about the Analyze in Excel option but cannot find the option in their Power BI dashboard. You need to help the user resolve the issue. How should you advise the user? Option A, install the Power BI desktop app. Option B, select the Spotlight button on the dashboard tile. Option C, subscribe to a dashboard and follow the email link. Option D, navigate to the report used by the dashboard. Correct answer is option D, navigate to the report used by the dashboard. Question number 226. You are a district manager for a large retail company. You want to provide sales manager with deeper sales insight to ensure that they can make more informed decisions for their stores. Store managers must be able to view data in near real time. You need to create and share a Power BI dashboard that can be used by the store managers. Which tools can you use? On the left side, you have the reporting types. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct reporting type. The first requirement is create Power BI dashboard that contains a single store's sales information. The correct reporting type is Power BI service only. The second requirement is share that dashboard with your retail managers. The correct reporting type is Power BI service only. Question number 227. A company is implementing Power BI to track sales. Each of the company's region has specific quarterly and yearly sales goals. You need to build a Power BI dashboard for various reporting requirements. Which chart types should you use? On the left side, you have the chart types. On the right side, you have the task and you need to choose the correct chart type. The first task is show the quarterly sales total to date in relation to the sales goal. The correct chart type is KPIs. The second task is view the sales trend by month of the sales year to date for all regions. The correct chart type is line chart. The third task is view the year-to-date sales as a percentage by region. The correct chart type is donut. Question number 228. You create a Power BI dashboard. Match each option to its function. On the left side, you have the products. On the right side, you have the task and you need to choose the correct product. The first task is ensure that co-workers can see the dashboard. The correct product is share. The second task is display data from Microsoft Excel in the dashboard. The correct product is get data. The third task is add a report tile to the dashboard. The correct product is PIN. Question number 229. You create and share two Power BI dashboards with an accountant. You configure the dashboard to update daily. Dashboard A shows a lock when the accountant tries to view the dashboard. Dashboard B displays outdated data. You need to identify the issues for the dashboard. What are the issues? On the left hand side, you have the issues. On the right hand side, you have the dashboard and you need to choose the correct issue. The first dashboard is dashboard A. The correct issue is permissions on dataset. The second dashboard is dashboard B. The correct issue is refresh has not run. Question number 230. You are a SILT representative. You create a Power BI report to visualize data from a Microsoft Excel workbook. Users need to be able to view and share the report. Which two actions should you perform? Option A, pin the report to a dashboard. Option B, export the data. Option C, publish the dashboard. Option D, share the dashboard. The correct answers are Option A, pin the report to a dashboard. Option D, share the dashboard.